What's up, everybody? Just heading out to Pemberton again. Looks like it's gonna be a really nice day. So my main goal today is to try a problem that I've thought about trying for 11 years. I first thought about it, you know, in 2009. The first time I sent In Your Face Low. I believe it's going to rank in at like 8A or B11. My friend Matt Pulot has climbed it, so it won't be an FA. Probably the hardest problem in Pemberton. It'd be so cool to do this thing after thinking about it 11 years ago. Let's see how it goes. And you ain't a real nigga if you don't rip your set. Push it, 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 push it. Go get the money, go get the money. 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 Push it, 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 push it. Go get the money, go get the money. 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 Cooking on a pot, got a scallop, way to rock. Almost burnt my fucking hand. I forgot the shit was hot. I'm just trying to get a knot. Had the shit up in my sock. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Work my own block. Go get the money, go get the money. Go get the money, go get the money. All these racks, I'ma trick off. I got gold digger money, gold digger money. Hood rich nigga, get money, push it away. Everything was an A, now it's looking like a play. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. So, how's it going again? Not so good last time. I couldn't get through the V10 crux. Definitely having some issues. I forgot about one of the most important rules of rock climbing. You know, never underestimate a problem that you've done before. I totally underestimated it. I was like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna do it again. Went for it, and then it's just like falling and falling and falling. I was just like, why am I falling? And then eventually I just like ISO'd the move I was falling on, and it turns out they just have your shoulders to the right, like a couple inches, and it's fine. Last time everything went really good though. I mean, I did every move really easily and quickly. Worked through it. I mean, did the VA move, no problem. I did the mantle, no problem. So just heading back out there.